matter and measurement. Matter is the substance that makes up the universe, existing in various forms such as solids, liquids, gases, and even plasma. The study of matter and its properties forms the foundation of chemistry. Measurement, on the other hand, is a fundamental aspect of science that enables us to quantify and describe the properties of matter. And it involves units, precision, accuracy, significant figures, and conversions.